sets of 10 until you get a hard 10. And then go apeshit crazy and do 20. Up from the Miss Olympia, I would say Rami right now is at just about the same point where he was at the New York Pro. He's about just right there. If we would get rid of his water right now, he would be just as good as New York. We have 4 more weeks. In the next 4 weeks, he will get, I think, just about 15 to maybe 20% better. I wouldn't believe that he can win it. I wouldn't put this much effort in there. I tell you why. Because he has the body to do whatever possible. I mean, he can do whatever he wants with his body. He has the size, he has the symmetry, he has the shape. All he needs now is to improve on his muscle maturity with me, which means quality of the muscle. His muscle is very young. He's a 28-year-old man. His muscle hasn't been there for 20 years. And you know, when the older you get, the more your muscle mature. That means you get more detail. But the thing is, what the plus that Rami has, when I started, after 3 years of training, I was a nobody. I had no idea, no knowledge. In my eyes, Rami is a diamond. This man found the diamond. He found it, but the diamond is raw. The diamond has no value unless you go polish it. So you find the diamond, you take it to the guy who can and now the diamond, listen, and now the diamond is expensive. Without the polish, if you can't find it, you don't have it. Now you have to polish it. Now you have something that is very, very expensive. And I guarantee you that he will be Mr. Olympia within the next 3 years.
Until you get a heart attack, and then go apeshit crazy and do 20 no matter what.